An iconic part of LA's food landscape is closing for 2 months. We're talking about Pink's Hot Dogs at La Brea and Melrose Avenues. They're going to stop doing business at 7 o'clock tonight. The owners say they're trying to protect the community and their employees from coronavirus. Now, the plan is to reopen in March, depending on the situation with the pandemic.